Robert, there's an interesting exchange between Manny Pacquiao and Floyd Mayweather. I'm going to read to you both statements, and then I'm going to say. So Floyd Mayweather says, when I come and do an exhibition, I come out and box and have some fun. I do it because I want to, not because I have to. Pacquiao, at his age, it's sad that he has to fight. I'm financially set, and I want to let everybody know this. So Manny comes back and responds, some other fighters challenge non-boxers just to get paid. I want to fight. I want to challenge the best. And I'm fighting. If I'm fighting for the money, then I would have picked some scrub to fight. Why would I try to fight an unbeaten fighter if I'm chasing a paycheck? This is a real fight. So first thing I'm going to say, I've never heard Manny Pacquiao use the word scrub in my life. So I don't know if someone else answered for him or if he talked to
him. It came from him.
Came from him.
I think they're both right.
Why?
Mayweather's also right because Mayweather told us, I'm telling you, he told us, I don't know how many years ago, five, six years ago, he told us, I'm never going to fight again. My body's in pain already. You know what I mean? He told us. So why would he fight? He's doing exhibitions because he could make a lot of fucking money. He's making a lot of money. What's up, bro? He already is making a lot of money.
Yeah.
So he's right.
Why not? Get paid.
Fight?
Yep.
He's fucking entertaining his fans.
Making more money than any other fighter.
Making more money than any other, you know, active fighter.
Yeah, it's true.
So he's right there too. But Pacquiao's also right. He also says, you know, he wants to, you know, he's not doing it because for the money, or else he'd be doing it against somebody easy. He wants to fight the best too, because he wants to be remembered as the greatest.
Yeah, it's true.
I like Pacquiao's way better, but I also don't blame Mayweather, because Mayweather's a smart businessman, and he's entertaining his fans, and he's telling everybody it's an exhibition. Those that fucking believe, you know, what's the guy he fought?
Logan Paul.
Those that believe Logan Paul was gonna fucking go out there and kill him and destroy him because he's so heavy. Mayweather went there to entertain, to make a lot of fucking money. You know what I mean? That's what he's doing. He did that against that Japanese kid. He did that against McGregor. Just make a lot of fucking money. He's entertaining his fans. And at the same time,
nothing wrong with that.
Making hundreds of millions of dollars. Yep. So you can't blame, you can't be mad at him for doing that. But you can't be mad at Pacquiao either. Pacquiao picked probably the best, if not one or two best welterweight in the division, undefeated. Maybe for his last fight, that says something about him too. That tells you he's fucking, he could be remembered as the best ever.
Possibly, yeah.
So both have a point. And I respect both of their, both way of talking.
You know whose point I respect more? Yours, the one you just made. That was brilliant.
What I said, what?
The point you just made was the best.
What point?
The point you just
made. What did he say? What was he talking about?
Pacquiao and Mayweather, and they're entertainers. That's the best point.
They're both doing points. The same thing. Right? One is doing it against the, you know, at 43, doing it against probably the best welterweight, taking chance of even fucking ending.
He doesn't have to do that.
In the hospital.
Yep.
He doesn't have to. He's going to be president of
the Philippines.
So, but he's taking the chance because he wants to be remembered as one of the greatest. Best in fucking history, the greatest of all times. The other one is doing it because he's a fucking entertainer.
He wants to be remembered as Malakititi.
He says, okay.
Are you drunk or high?
No, I'm fucking
sober. I'm just asking.
Sober. It just worked out.
It's worked out, bro.
Your eyes look all red.
I'm fucking tired, motherfucker.
Are you swimming?
No,
it's worked out. He's good.
Okay, good. I'm glad to hear that. He's looking good.
Malakititi when you see Pacquiao.
So Mayweather's also, you know, he's entertaining. He entertains his fans. He's making a lot of money. He doesn't have to fight if he doesn't want to, but he's not fighting. He's entertaining his fans. So it's a big difference from both, but they both have a point. They're both right.
That's true.